Hello, friends. Well, in the course of getting to know my new shot shell reloading press, new to me anyway, loving the thing, it's awesome by the way, I did manage to screw up some shot shells. Nice learning curve there. Then I left to do with what to do with the shot shells. Now I've recovered the shot, the powder, and most of the time I was able to recover the wad out of them if I was screwed it up. Sometimes the wad was too screwed up, so I threw it out. But then I'm left with the primer. Still got a primer in the bottom of my messed up shell. So, what do I do? First, I'll try to empty my machine and just running them through the stations and trying to deprime them that way. And it turned out that I got the machine in a jam again. By hook and crook, I figured it out. Didn't hurt the machine, thank goodness. Got to think outside the box and be a little mechanical minded. Then I got thinking, I got this drill press in my shop here. So got a empty shell here. No primer in it. Set that down there like that. Got my screwed up shell here, primer in it. Got my drill bit turned upside down. Boop. No primer. Where'd the primer go, baby? Right there. Look at there. Perfect. Ready to go back in the machine and try to make a new shell. So there you go. If there's a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Y'all have fun out there.